Everyone, this is Chandler.
Ross.
Oh, this is Monica.
Hi, I'm Ross's little sister.
Okay.
Hi, Chandler.
Dude, you look so different. Terrific.
Monica, it's Sunday morning. I'm not running on a Sunday.
Why not?
Because it's Sunday.
No, come on, we can't stop. Come on, we got 3 more pounds to go. Give it to me.
Okay, you can have it.
My chance. Would you stop?
No, I can't believe Kathy did this to me. I really thought that she was the one.
Everything's gonna be okay.
You okay?
Phoebe moved out.
Listen, it's gonna be...
I know.
Can I sleep on your couch?
Never gonna find a boyfriend again. Die an old maid.
Maybe an old spinster cook.
Thanks.
Hey, now besides, worst comes to worst, I'll be your boyfriend.
I'm the last man on earth. Would you go out with me?
So, you're not still upset about what that guy told you, right?
Wouldn't you be?
You're just gonna let that go, okay? I mean, you were the most beautiful woman in the room tonight.
Really?
Are you kidding? You're the most beautiful woman in most rooms.
Chandler, for so long, I wondered if I would ever find my prince, my soulmate. Then 3 years ago, at another wedding, I turned to a friend for comfort. And instead, I found everything that I'd ever been looking for my whole life. Welcome to an adult relationship.
We're in a relationship?
I'm afraid so.
Okay.
How did you get to be so cute?
My grandmother was actually a tiny little bunny. They can say that you're high maintenance, but it's okay because I like maintaining you. I love you, Monica.
I love you too, Jim.
What if we live together and you understand what I'm saying?
Yes!
Okay!
I realized the only thing that matters is that you would make me happier than I ever thought I could be. And if you let me, I will spend the rest of my life trying to make you feel the same way. Monica, will you marry me?
Yes.
Do you take each other?
I do.
Pronounce you husband and wife.
Please promise me that you will never leave me, that we will grow old together and be with each other for the rest of our lives.
Hey!
What are you doing here?
I missed you so much.
I just realized I don't care if he is the most perfect guy in the world. It's not you.
I'm sorry.
Sorry too. And if I can't get pregnant with you, then I don't want to get pregnant by him or anyone else.
I love my wife more than anything in this world. It kills me that I can't give her a baby.
I want one.
Me too. I really want a kid. And when that day finally comes, I'll learn how to be a good dad. But my wife, She's already there.
We're getting a baby!
She's a mother.
Are you serious?
Without a baby.
Her name is Erica.
And we named the boy Jack after Dad.